I don't think the tornado's coming.
Oh no. Oh, I think that's forming. I can't tell if that's... Oh, shit. I think that's actually forming a tornado. It's raining. Well, that man is snoring. Nah, it ain't. I just think it's... I can't tell which way the leaves are moving. It looks still, but they're not. Oh. All those clouds are moving fast. They look like they're kind of twirling. I don't know if that's just me trying to freak myself out or what, but I don't think there's going to be a tornado. And if there is, I don't think being in a trailer is the safest place. Could be wrong. Those clouds still have not moved. That don't look okay. I can't tell if that's growing or not. That looks like a funnel cloud. Alright, I was told in the best situations like these, just keep calm. And I'm well calm. Yep, see, that was nothing. Didn't turn into anything. I hate how those are moving real fast, though. Like, no cloud should be moving that fast. It said alert tornado, like warning. Hold on. I don't know. For all my people that don't believe me, there was a tornado warning then. I guess here's your evidence that I don't respond after this. I think it's gonna be nothing though. What is that? They say there's this thing we called a calm before the storm or something like that. And if this is the calm before the storm, then it said it was gonna happen at 3:30. It's 3:37 right now. No, 3:47. My instincts are telling me not to go inside because, well, if I'm in a trailer and the tornado's coming my way, I won't have enough time to run out the door. Because there's a gate. I'll update you if anything starts happening.